Okay, hey there. Go play a little more Ring Fit Adventure. Maybe not as long. I have a long doctor's appointment tomorrow. Let's go. Yeah, I know. I know. Yeah, I got it. Whatever. Yeah. Sure, I got that. I'm feeling good. I'm gonna say this about right. Let's keep it at this level. Okay, exercises. Ooh. Let's get some stretches. Okay.
Let's begin with dynamic stretching. Try to mirror tips movements without overextending yourself. All right. Music start. Keep your posture straight. 3, 2, 1, go. Alternate bringing your knees up to touch the ring pod. Be mindful of your body and stretch within the range of your ability. Last time. All right. Good. Next is the heel lift stretch. Bring the insides of your ankles up toward the ring pod. This stretch can help make your hips more flexible. Last time.
Gotta work on those
Just like
hips.
that. Next is the back straightening stretch. Take a big step forward and drop your hips. Focus on lowering your body without putting too much weight on your front foot. Be sure to keep your lower back straight. Let's do one more each. All right. Good. Finally, spread your feet. Raise the ring pod above your head and lean to the side.
Yeah, this is the one they don't have space to do. Land of Night. Okay. You can give your extra multi. Wow, that seems like a really like, hey, you might have trouble with this game. Let me give you some of my exercise points. I mean, the plot wasn't like particularly hard to follow or anything. Right, let's do this. I'm going to jog unless I need to run. Okay, let's do this. Okay. I thought I saw. Oh.
Okay.
shoot the deers. Oh, monsters. Alright, you pizzas. Squat time. Oh, I could choose targets now. Squat power. Let's finish this thing off with chair pose. Oh crap. Oh, it's because I killed it. Okay. Okay. More squats. I'm working on the legs. I guess the core, to be specific. I know. Alright. Okay, let's do these knees to chest. Front press. Hold the ring on low and press. Oh, so I'm just doing this. Okay. Yeah, let's do it. Alright. Unlocking new exercises. Alright. Give me that. Oh crap. Oh, there's like another path I could have taken. Wait, what's over there? Alright, let's. Oh, this is an area attack. Well, that's cool. Oh, I didn't notice that they each have their own attack power. So these are all basically basic attacks. Well, this has less attack power. Let's try one of these. Hi. I gotta work my core. I'm pretty sure I'm not doing that right. I gotta give my legs a rest. Thank you. Oh crap, I missed that box. What's going on here? I should not be this tired after 6 minutes of exercising. It was 15 minutes. Was that all cutscenes? Whatever. Oh, okay, whatever. Stop saving screenshots. Treasure chest. Money. Do we even spend money on the town? Any second, oh, this is embarrassing. I'm so out of shape. What the hell is that? So this is a boss rush. I'm gonna do so many squats. How do I jump higher? Is that a Metroidvania thing? Oh crap, I should suck that shit. I should have sucked it. Oh crap. Oh no. Oh no. No, hold on. Oh, just a minute. Oh, my legs are like, look, you don't use me that much. Okay, hold on. Here we go. 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 Oh, crap. Oh, I leveled. Just in time for this fight. Oh, good, because I'm probably going to need it. Wait, what's this do? Is this pumping them up? Oh, but that didn't make them bigger. Okay. Alright. Let's do some AoEs. Wait. Stand with your feet shoulder width apart. She's saying nasty. Cause when I heard they're saying nasty. Oh, this is tough. I gotta kill the green one, right? I gotta kill the green one. Oh my god, I'm so embarrassed. Okay. Oh, this is killer, but let's do it. Let's kill this. Wait, oh, should I kill it? Wait, or I could go back. No, don't wake it up. Let's slaughter this little motherfucker. He's all tired, he's all well rested. Yeah, that's what I thought. That motherfucker needs to rest now. Let's finish off with some good old-fashioned squats. Oops. Money will talk on me. Oh crap. Oh shit. What is this? Oh crap. What's happening? Okay. Wait, Sorry about that. My daughter woke up. Not an excuse to take a break. Because to be honest, I'm probably going to stop soon anyways. Oh, I played this one. Is this just to get muns? Much better this time. Oh, I missed the goal. Damn it. Oh, so close. Perfect. Oh, no. No. B is fine. I will take a B.
Why?
You get muns. So what? So I can't play this anymore? Oh, I can. I just don't get the bonus. Is this a once a day thing or? Or is this just a one-time thing? Do we want to do one more level? Oh, I should get to bed. I have a big day tomorrow. Yeah, I have a big day tomorrow. I'm gonna stop for today. Sorry. Oh. Oh, what's going on here? Catalog. Oh. Oh, I could change my clothes. Do I have anything? I think I would have gotten some fanfare. Oh my god, there's a lot of outfits. Okay, alright. So, I'm pretty sure. Oh, okay, yeah. Yeah, okay. Do I want to change the pink eyes? Oh, no, no, thank you. Yeah, change the purple. No, lavender. That skin tone, I think. Yeah, I'm good. Okay. Okay. What's going on? Oh. Oops. Uh oh, crap. Wait. Oh well, I guess I'm doing this. No, okay, I don't have to. So how do I get back? How I... Yes, there we go. That's pretty cool.
You won't need the ring card. Be mindful of your body and stretch within the range of your ability. Rotate your hands behind your back and grasp your left wrist. While pulling your wrist to the right, lower your neck the same way. Bring your neck back up and stretch in the opposite direction as well. Stretch slowly. Bring yourself back slowly. Stretch your left arm to the side and hold it with your right arm. Pull in your arm and stretch the muscles of your left shoulder.
Oh, I forgot to check for vampire tips.
Bring yourself back slowly. Put your right foot forward and cross your legs. Bend your body forward and stretch the back of your left leg. Hold it like that for a little longer. Straighten up and switch legs.
That feels good. Oh, that feels really good.
Now do the same on the opposite side. Hold the top of your foot to stretch your shin muscles as well.
Oh, that's the spot. Oh. Ah, no balance. Wait, I'm not done. That does describe me. Okay. I was actually a little worried about that. It's reassuring to know, like, don't worry. You're not gonna get Don't worry about it. You're never gonna get there. All right. Well, sorry about that big break, but thanks for watching. Have a good evening.